Our greatest invention in the past 200 years was not a particular gadget or tool, but the invention of the scientific process itself. We are morphing so fast that our ability to invent new things outpaces the rate we can civilize them.